thought they floated the ball really well. Game tackle, about as good as anyone in this league. You know, I feel like it's going to be a hard-fought game in the trenches.
Last year, you accounted for 6 touchdowns. Is that a game plan for tomorrow night?
I mean, it's always my goal, you know, get those touchdowns, get that win. But game plan is just going out there and doing what we can, you know, starting the tempo off on D, getting stops, and then see what our offense can put up against that good D.
How do you feel like you guys need to attack that defense? Are you guys going to try to spread them out?
You know, I guess we'll have to wait till the game.
What about them on offense? I mean, I know you're not playing defense, but how do you feel like your guys' defense will fare?
I feel like we can put it up against them. You know, Trent's a great quarterback. He runs offense well, but a lot of running, and I feel like our defense has stepped it up on the run game a lot this year.